Yep.
Going to the Philippines, they still don't get to the dairy.